Mauser Tankgewehr, M1918. Weighing in at almost 38 pounds and being 5.5 feet long, this rifle is not meant for mountain climbing. Honestly, it looks like someone overwatered their Mauser tree. Multi-action and single shot, there is no rapid loading for this beast, which is fine because you want to take your time setting up your shot. Bed that bipod right and get your shoulder in there just right, otherwise you'll earn yourself a nasty bruise. Recoil is significant with those 13mm tough rounds, which is somewhere in the ballpark of US 50 cal, so those stories of broken shoulders are probably just battlefield lore. They were paired with heavy steel core bullets, which could punch through early tanks, but were a bit too weak for anything that followed. The Tankgewehr may have been an influential anti-material rifle, but it is still considered a stopgap as Germans had much bigger plans underway with the Maxim MG18 Tankgewehr. If they had succeeded, you bet I'd shoot it. If you'd like to know more, subscribe to C&Rsenal.